say that I love giving gifts, but I hate buying them. Of course I hate buying gifts that I'm going to get. The gifts I want to take, the gifts I want to receive, are gifts I'm paying nothing for, right? I don't know if I understood the topic right or not. Anyway, I think this kind of thinking is really off-balancing our life. There is no free lunch. Who said that? You said there is no free lunch? Okay. You are not going to get gifts unless sometime earlier you have given gifts. And if you are not giving gifts, nobody's going to give you a gift. So actually, it's not a gift. It's something, it's a pay-forward thing, right?
Yes.
You pay ahead of time by a gift this year. Next year, somebody is going to get you a gift and so on. So if you hate paying for gifts for others, then believe me, you'll be in good shape. There will be no problem because you're not going to get any gifts. Nobody's going to expect any gifts from you, and nobody's going to expect giving you any gifts. Now, is that something good? If you love giving gifts, is that something good? Is it good to live a life where nobody expects to give you a gift and nobody expects a gift from you? I think this is not a balanced life. It's an off-balanced life. It's a give and take thing. The more you put into this life, the more you invest into this life, the more you will get in return. The less you invest, the less you will get. Let me give you an example. I always like to include Toastmasters in my talk. The more you give to your club, the more you give to the movement, the more you will get out of it. Those members who are not giving to the club, they are not attending unless they have a role, and most of the time they drop from their role, they will get nothing out of the Toastmaster movement because they are lacking the training or the practice. But the more you give to this movement, people will really be interacting with you and they will give you back in one form or another. And as usual, whatever they say in this table topic segment, you have the right either to agree with it or not disagree with it.